Art Club is hosting the first annual Art Club Showdown next week with pieces due this Friday by 2:30. Pieces need to be ready to hang or ready for presentation and labeled on the back with the artist's name. The show will be judged by professional artists and the winners will receive prizes from local businesses. The top 50% will also be entered into the Washington State Fair Art Show in September. See Mr. Everson or Mrs. Janer with questions. Be creative.
Only Way ticket winners for today are James Flores, Noah Tanner, Simeon Goodenough, Alina Leon, and Charlie Liska.
Hey, Bear Crew applications for next year are available in the library if you haven't gotten one already from your fifth period teacher last Thursday. All applications are due Friday, May 10th in the library.
On Wednesday, May 8th at 7 p.m., the Lacey Timberland Library will be presenting speaker Dr. Megan Anderson. Their topic will be on earthquakes in the Pacific Northwest.
The OHS NASA Angels Challenge Team is looking for more members. To learn more, follow our Instagram at ohs.artemis1. Come to Mr. Gant's room after school on Wednesday the 8th to talk with the team about how we will be using an EV3 robot and a drone to simulate the moon landing.
Participate in Spirit Week, May 13th through 17th, with the following. Monday is Midnight Attire or PJ Day. Tuesday is Meme Day or Black and White Day. Wednesday is Denim Day. Thursday is Twin Day. And Friday is Fairwear or Senior Camo.
Lunch today is a beef gyro and Greek salad.